Oleksandr Denisenko began work on the movie Taras Return in 2011. The script won a competition dedicated to the 200th anniversary of the birth of famous Ukrainian poet Taras Shevchenko. However, then the authorities demanded that scenes directed against Russian imperialism be cut out. It was possible to implement the project only in 2016.
The main task was to show the soul of Shevchenko and his desire for freedom. When I wrote the script, I did not think that it would be during the present, because this is the release of Shevchenko from Russian exile through various obstacles. But the fact that it would overlap with the release of our prisoners of war, I did not even imagine.
The movie was filmed in Ukraine and Kazakhstan. 4 dozen different locations and about 100 actors were involved in the shooting. The main role of Taras Shevchenko was performed by theater actor Boris Orlov.
This was an interesting scenario and was unusual for an actor. Many things needed to be clarified. That is, the scenario was one I could work with.
Ukrainian singer Katya Chilly was involved in the musical accompaniment of the movie. Spectators believe that the movie showed Taras Shevchenko from a new side.
This is a completely different look at Shevchenko, not like we used to see him while studying at school. This is a stricter man, always wearing this hat and this kozhuh, a traditional Ukrainian sheep fur coat. And here he is very close to us with his daily problems and worries. This shortens the distance and is very interesting.
The budget of the Taras Return movie is more than $1.5 million. Half of the sum was allocated by the Ukrainian state. In the nearest future, the movie is planned to be shown in cinemas across Ukraine. Reported by Tamara Kononenko, UATV.